In Washington County, the Election Commission correcting some certificates from the general election. The commission met last week to certify the votes, but it was discovered there were a handful of submitted with incorrect numbers certifications for the special elections in Goshen, Lincoln, Prairie Grove, and the Prairie Grove School District. They were all fixed today. The director of elections says that this does not affect the results of the election, by the way.